Hello everyone, today I am here to do activity 7 balloon rocket from chapter 3 laws of motion. For this activity the materials required: a balloon, tape, straw, thread and scissor. Now let's start the activity. First we have to blow a balloon.
Now I have cut a straw into small piece. With the help of tape I have attached the straw to the balloon. I have tied one end of the thread. Now we have to insert the second end of the thread through the straw. Now I have tied second end of the thread. We are going to release the balloon.
This activity I came to know how to make a balloon rocket, and the third law of motion is also true. This activity done successfully with the help of my friends Jagruti and Ashwant. Thank you for this opportunity.